My name is Kathryn Busch. I'm a vascular sonographer and director of Sydney Vascular, and I work primarily at Macquarie University Hospital, fluctuating between clinic setting and within the hospital itself. And I also work at St Vincent's Private Hospital in the clinic. The thing I really enjoy is when a person has pain, significant pain, and you're able to identify the source of the pain, and then you see them have an intervention and they come back absolutely delighted that they're finally pain-free. It's a particularly rewarding aspect of being a sonographer. So then keeping on top of the reporting is one of the most stressful parts, because in my particular job and position at the moment, if you keep getting patients added to your day, you may not necessarily be able to generate the report immediately after the patient. So then you end up with a backlog of reports that need to be done. And it's actually always more accurate to be able to generate a report when it's fresh in your mind. The other wonderful thing about C-mode, because you can rapidly generate a report, it actually allows you to spend more time with the patient to actually do your detective work, listen to the patient, listen to their symptoms, and get a whole clinical picture, which frees up more time where you can actually be scanning and solving the problems for the patient. C-mode's definitely made my life much more streamlined in the fact that you can generate a report that has all the information, including the velocities, including a graphical display and report that's professionally written, so that a clinician can readily see if there's a stenosis, occlusion, if you're not satisfied that it's necessarily representing what you can see or you believe you've seen, you can actually tweak the software to do exactly what you want.
AVA is awake before you, integrated into your current workflow with each examination analysed before you start your review, using artificial intelligence techniques tailor-made to suit the operator dependency of ultrasound. AVA analyses the full examination and detects clinical findings. AVA automatically detects and measures plaques in B-mode images, looks for stenosis or occlusions in Doppler signals, and analyses each colour flow image to make sure no sign of stenosis is missed. It wraps up all of those results into one cohesive, presentable diagram for you. And that all happens before you even log into AVA. Then, your co-pilot gives the controls back to you, and you can utilise your expertise to review the report and make corrections if necessary. Feel good about confidently handing over a high-quality report while making your co-pilot better at the same time. Cut down your reporting time and get a second read on your ultrasound exams from FDA-cleared cutting-edge AI. And this is just the beginning. AVA is learning to detect high-risk plaques for stroke prediction. And we're expanding AVA to a range of other exciting use cases within ultrasound. Join us and be part of the future of medical imaging at cmode.com.